Okay, this is Dave Kraft, Director of Nuclear Energy Information Service. You're watching Chicago Independent Television.